I went into prayer and I was praying and I was saying, God, yeah, 2022 is over. It's over. In my eye, in your eye, it's over. What about 2023? And I heard him say, overflow. Overflow. Overflow in your business. Overflow everywhere you are. If you believe it, woo, I say if you believe it, you will become it. You will overflow in your mind, overflow in your business, overflow in your home, overflow in Jesus' name. Amen.